how are you? First of all, open your LLT copy, draw a margin line, mention date and date. We have a topic is Unit 2, Wooden Bow. Filling the blanks. Write down filling the blanks. First line, Mr. Kurt lived in a small town in Germany. Mr. Kurt lived in a small town in dash. Mr. Kurt lived in a small town in Germany. Second line, Manfred was a dash. Manfred was a carpenter. Manfred dash his carpentry from his father. Manfred learned his carpentry from his father. Fourth line is right. He made furniture for the people of the town. He made furniture for the people of the dash. He made furniture of the for the people of the town. Fifth line is right. William dash his father by fetching and carrying things. Willem helped his father by fetching and carrying things. Number 6. The dash was very old and getting older every day. The grandfather was very old and getting older every day. 7 line. Thikla and Manfred became a little dash. Thikla and Manfred became a little worried. 8th line. They saw a dash on in the workshop. They saw a light on in the workshop. 9 line is right. William was cutting a small block of dash. William was cutting a small block of wood. 10th line. His dash eyes filled with tears. His parents' eyes filled with tears. Do homework on copy and send me. Allah Hafiz. Assalamualaikum students, how are you? First of all, open your language copy, draw a margin line, mention date and day. Today our topic is verbs. Verbs. Doing verbs are called verbs. काम के किए जाने को verb कहा जाता है. For example, मिसाल के तौर पर, Naila screamed when she saw the snake. Naila screamed when she saw the snake. In this sentence, इस फिक्रे में screamed and saw are verbs. Screamed और saw जो है, saw देखना, देखा जाता है, उसको हम verb कहते हैं. In this sentence, इस सेंटेंस में screamed and saw are verbs हैं, ये दोनों verbs हैं. आप सब बच्चों ने syllabus file पे page number 6 पे जो दिया हुआ है, वो उसको आपको circle the verbs करना है. Do homework and send me. Allah Hafiz.